Yes, it's a big change.
The 180.
Your life won't be the same.
The 180.
It's interesting to feel like I'm a part of tradition of Black performers. Mm-hmm. And sort of expanding this particular archetype, you know. It's just a, you know, because it's like,
right,
we grew up with it, like these like characters like this exist. Although I gotta say, I never thought Dwayne Wayne was a nerd. I always thought that he was cool, and it wasn't until I got older that people were like, he was a nerd. I'm like, he was not a nerd.
I felt the same way. I'm so glad you said that, because, yeah, when I was a kid, I was like, oh, no, Dwayne Wayne's cool.
Yeah.
But, yeah, and then as I got older, I was like, no, people were like, he's a nerd. And I was like, wait, I didn't think so. I didn't really think so.
I didn't think he was a nerd.
I mean, Ron was supposed to be suave, but he wasn't really. Ron was like a jerk.
He was goofy.
Right, he was so goofy.
He was so goofy.